Okay, Margaret, we'll see you again in just a bit. Also today, a New Orleans firefighter recovering after he was injured on the job. And WDSU News reporter Blake Hansen shows us the damage in Treme.
Fire investigators are now looking into what caused the fire at this two-floor building in Treme that authorities say was vacant at the time. The New Orleans Fire Department responded to the two-alarm fire around 5 this morning. When we arrived on scene, firefighters were just getting it under control, and then the investigation began. Firefighters evacuated an apartment building next door. That building left mostly untouched. The only injury was the one firefighter. Fire officials say they got the situation under control pretty quickly.
The building in the back is heavily damaged. The fire was contained to that one building. We were just checking to make sure this building had a little smoke and water damage, but like I said, the people are back in their apartments already.
We talked to the owner of the building next door, who said that these items go to prove that people were living around this property. And even though the building that caught fire was boarded, firefighters say they found a TV, mattress, pots and pans inside. On your side in Treme, Blake Hansen, WDSU News.